You know what you're saying, that a lot of trades people don't like their job, right? But who really likes their job? You have to really check it. Many men and girl out here, whatever job they're working, they don't like it, man. 95% of people on this earth who get up to go and work for someone else don't like the job they're in, man. For whatever reason, it might just be that workplace that they're at, or it's the job itself, man. Most people get up in the morning to work a job they don't like. Yeah, so it's a pain in the neck to have to get up in the morning because they're not excited. Yeah, they're not excited to get up in the morning. That's why they wake up. Oh, fuck, man, that they wish that they had a few more hours sleep, or they wish they didn't have to go to work that day. They wouldn't think the same if they were going to pick up the money that they won from the lottery. Yeah, because they're not working the job that they want, and we all need to strive to want to get up in the morning. Yeah, and yeah, go to work and that. Yeah. Like me, I used to like getting up in the morning to go to that job that I was at when I worked at that construction site. Like, let me just say one thing right now. Yeah. Me, as you know already, I don't believe in working for no one else or nothing like that. Yeah, I don't believe in ever being an employee. But if I could ever have one job, yeah, for the rest of my life, right, it would have been that job at that construction site in Holborn. Hands down, that was the best fucking job I've ever had. Yeah. I've had other jobs where I've done jack shit and got paid. Yeah. But I was actually putting in, yeah, I was actually responsible, right? And I had to actually show up to work and do something, and I actually enjoyed it. I can't say that about no other job, really. Yeah. Holmes Haringey was a good little run, yeah, fucking about and claiming money and shit like that, yeah, without doing any hardly work. But that job I was at on the construction site in Holborn, that was one of the best jobs that I ever had. Yeah. If someone said you have to work one job for the rest of your life, yeah, it would be at that construction site. Imagine that construction site lasted for the next 30, 40 years, whatever. I would be there.